why my name is Warbright, and welcome back to Grounded. The, Well, this time I'm doing an actual series on it, and not, like, anything that would ruin my mentality. I don't know why, what that means, but okay. Just go with it, please. I'm trying that to epic. Unlimited. I am playing this on Steam, obviously. For absolutely no reason whatsoever. So, just turn that off. I already did. What? Oh, I gotta go to a new game. Oh, don't show it there, man. Epic! Doesn't really show up anything epic. I'm gonna shoot them to you.
My friends call me Pete. Looks like you really stepped in it this time. Just where in the world are you?
Oh no. The lag!
Hello? Hello?
What the fuck is the difference between Quick and Super Quick? Just go back to medium. What the frick?
Oh! Alright, Pete. Remember your scout training. Step one, get your bearings.
Oh no. Still freaking lag. Come on, game talk. Stop doing me. Oh my god!
Mom and Dad are not gonna be happy about this.
What if I just go to way low where I want it?
Well, Pete, I always wanted to go on an adventure.
They look good. And now the motion, I mean, now the blow for that. Time to get my grounded.
Wow, look at the size of that Chunky Chubb's league approved baseball. It's the size of my dang house.
Yep. Give me you. Give me you. And you. Sorry, my mom showed me my new football.
Well, logic dictates that there are probably more of these stations around. Maybe if I keep searching, I'll find some clues.
Science! One. Science! This makes the choice, right? Same thing, same difference. Now I have to, like, wait until I can actually... Requires a chopping tool. How do you need a chopping tool for something you can't chop? Come on! Nope, that's the... What button was? Was it? No, emotes. See what I mean? I do know the like one over there. I mean the one in the laboratory over there. Science. Oh, there we go. The pebble axe. Oh, I can just... I honestly forgot I could do this. I'm not joking. God dang it. These really need to be assigned again. Glass door. Alright. Oh! Science! Another glass table, another glass window. Glass. Oh, get your front. I normally put my... The last time I put my vapor was like really right here. But then update. And a bit of bugs. pick out the things so I can do them for the very near future. We got Nathan. I don't really like that.
It's probably the size of a bathroom scale?
No! My axe! Where'd they go? Where'd they go? How did it go all the way over there? Hey. Get a free roll. Give up. I'm not thinking one of these are... Come on! More trucker.
Don't even need to boil it.
I mean, that's a pebble. Okay, so yeah, that the two
curiosity killed the tiny Pete. Huh. Well, looks like this thing hooks up with those lasers. I don't think that worked properly. It seems like the machine needs all three lasers to function. Maybe there's a way to fix them?
I'll pick those up in a minute. Yeah, then we have to like go into the then we have to go over there. Which is gonna be a pain. Science, an eye patch. A evil shield. Can't. Not going to kill you yet. Over the table, I don't know, lean, in the hot beaver lean to. I need torch. and the pebble ammo. Because the pebble hammer will be my way into there, and I need like another crew rope for the shield. I mean, for not the shield, but the torch. I could make us like this by near cross near. Right? So the easier thing we'll do is to make like a pebble spear. Which doesn't do a lot of damage, but neither does like the pebble axe, but I can just still use this. Fiber, I need one more. I mean, can't help to be bump them. I can make a like armor, but then I will have to. Because if I know one thing about this, the guys I'm about to face are fucking annoying as hell. Where are they? Well, that's a different type of music.
Helion, champion of the sun. Thank you. getting cold. I should construct some shelter and get some sleep. Tremor detected. Something's afoot.
Okay, I think that's it for the cave.
Starving, I think.
Let's just do back. Let's just back to the machine. Yeah. This is back to the machine. Dead?
My bad?
I thought I'd be just like, my bad? I don't know. Science! Oh my god. Whoa, science, most launch. Oh, thank God, my freaking thing went over there. Just next to me. I need to learn not to hug. Okay, there are, like, water doors. And then I am. Yeah, I know the wall science right up there. Alright, let's continue. Why go into that I'm gonna out my freaking stick. And my torch. Because the spider or the most of the enemies, like, don't want to face. I think I thought that was a low. Hey. I think I thought that was even low. This is really good. Oh no! The fighter have noises. And the fire stuck. I am grateful for that. I'm thinking that. And I'm powering my torch.
Those look like idealized geometric shapes in that pink thing. They can't be real.
Huh?
Transcription unit 87.9.5. Order number one.
Robot, I need you to monitor these power fluctuations and inform me.
Wait, did they buff the robot?
Hello, my name is Gurgle, and I will be serving you today. I specialize in cooking, flipping, and grilling.
Grilling? A feature useful only to your obsolete burger flipping brethren now consigned to the scrap heap? I need you to monitor these readings. Burgle. And isn't it redundant to specialize in cooking and grilling?
Understood. Appending monitor power fluctuations to my prime directive list. Deprioritizing grilling.
Good. Now get on with it.
Reprioritizing grilling.
Sorry that my dog being weird. I'm going to mute out every chance I get. Bye. I have to pull this in order to, like, open the door. Come on! Pull it! Pull it! Oh! Oh! I hope there's not a time limit for that. I know how to move, game. I need a pervert X again. What the frick? Now my controller is always fine. Oh. I need... a quarry for that, but I... I think we don't need like a cutting tool. Do I? I do. We have an option where I can turn the I could just sense. How about cool rope? I'm trying to see if dump them.
Hark, yonder lady of the clover forest. On what errand does the day find you?
Oh. who wrote Meet the Act. Wedge one and two. OT.
Perhaps we should make camp for the night?
Use. I'm down my phone point. Oh, that is a bloody bug. Whew. I'm so glad that thing did not just see me. Or that. Okay, that's not. That's fine. Okay. Jesus Christ. Oh God! Go, 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 go! Okay, I need you to just get these and go. Like always. None! That's useless. Gas mask.
Let me try to help!
Whew!
Thanks for the helping hand! I am Burgle, acting science manager for this project. I am also a robot. I am sure this all must be very disorienting for you, but hopefully I can explain. I suspect you were miniaturized and brought here by the Ominent researcher. Unfortunately, this is all speculation, because a power surge has knocked out all the systems in this lab. I don't suppose you would know anything about that. No, why would you? Okay, moving on. The batteries here are completely drained, so we'll need to charge them up. In the meantime, I'll stay here and work on repairs. I'm also happy to answer whatever questions you might have. Hello there. Acting science manager.
I found a jump.
Speed increased 0.00000003%. Is there anything else I can help you with? If you have any extra, bring me more of my lost resources.
Let's see. I can just go and do a torch upgrade, but I want to have the multi-story base upgrade as quickly as I can. So I need to look for those. Okay.
It is nice to see a if you have any extra raw.
Oh, no, I'm not quite there yet.
It is nice to see a friendly.
Do you have one? And I will probably take all three of them. Moving past that. Oh.
I could use something to drink.
Yeah, I know. Look at one. Okay, we need the timer. Yo, that's weird. I need a mutation. Because the mutations are gonna be the key to pretty much the entire journey. So, I'm about to build a base here. You guys probably don't know that I was trying to build a base over here because I did this off stream, off the live stream that I re-uploaded to my second channel. I need 3 craft points. Oh, that's right. The needles are over here. And there are actually 3 grass plants over here. So that makes it a whole lot more easier. Yeah, I'm in 24. Right now, I mean. I want to get a base over here. I don't know what Super Build does. I have two of these on each side. Okay, I need bridge. Bridge? Sorry, I don't know how to pronounce it. I might do. Bridges. Where is that? I found ace buds or two. I'm getting a foul pedal. Ooh, little arrow. Nice, nice. Okay, let's just get one. I can't get it, but I... I must have my farm point over here because it's just gonna be easier. I need probably some free food. Whoa. 1, 2, 3. Give me a second. Wait. Now I need a clover. Which throws a lot over here. I need three of each. blood on these. Okay, now. I can't collect them. I need 4 of each. Pause it. Like, delete. All. Oh, I can just pause it. Put back. One, 2, 3, ooh, I'm water.
Nice and clean.
I'm taking it. And I see none, there we go. He ain't all my friend. I don't know what I'm seeing anymore. Oh, there they are. Doesn't look like they're gonna hurt me. What a food for people. Oh. What the frick? Pause it. Um Oh god!
Just pretended to be jerky.
Huh. Okay. Okay, that's taking an awkward cat. You mean I can't turn this off? But I normally could. Ah, whatever. Okay, I think that'll be it for this episode of Grounded. Thank you guys so much for watching this. I know I didn't talk a lot, like I normally don't talk. Does that make sense? I don't know. I'll return my theme in this whenever I can. So, I don't know. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching this. And I will see you guys later. Peace out.